I'll look for an alternative.
Still not willing to go for a ride? It's the fastest way. Been here 16.
Mr. Jesse, are they gone?
For now. That doesn't look like it's working.
All it needs is power. I was just about to turn on the generator over there when they appeared.
Yeah, I'm on it. Keep your head down.
Power can't deliver enough power to the reservoir. I think it's safe to say you'll need to power up those over there, too.
Let's get to it, then. Run to the walkway, and I'll clear the way ahead. Those rocks look wobbly.
Mr. Jesse! This way!
Birch! You okay?
That was close, Mr. Jesse! But I found a tunnel that might lead to the mines.
Keep moving! It probably connects up with the main lab. Do me a favor, though. Try not to get killed. Gotta squeeze through. Seems the other one's up there somewhere. Shit, too late.
Quite a cool little setup you have here, boys. This is nice. I'll take that. This could come in handy. See why they don't get many tourists around here.
tight.
A5.
Sight to see.
Finally.
Money.
Gotta squeeze through.
Mr. Jesse! Over here!
Let me guess. Ain't working?
The whole damn thing froze up! Holy hell! We've got company!
You do your magic. I'll take care of these guys.
Thank you.
here, Jesse! Over here!
Let me guess. Ain't working?
The whole damn thing froze up! Holy hell, we've got company!
You do your magic. I'll take care of these guys. Let me guess. Ain't working?
The whole damn thing froze up! Holy hell! We've got company!
You do your magic. I'll take care of these guys.
Oh, I'm killing time!
Thank you.
It works! I melted the ice with the power of the flame!
No shit, genius. Let's go.
Field agents first, Mr. Jesse.
Yeah. Better safe than sorry.
Trust you with the buttons and levers.
Right over there!
Kind of abusing my trust right now, Virgil.
Hold on, Mr. Jesse! Just a few more seconds! 3, 2...
We don't have a few more!
Thank you. We make a marvelous team, you and me, Mr. Jesse. With my brains and your... That didn't come out right.
Rentier! So glad to see you back. All cried out from Daddy's funeral. Made peace with the fact that you never told him how much you loved him. Oh, wait. You didn't do any of that, because William isn't dead. Instead, you and your band of grade-A chuckle fucks let the leader of America's goddamn vampire hunting agency turn into a goddamn vampire!
Mr. Secretary, sir, if it weren't for Director Rentier, we never would have found Felicity and...
Isn't that just fuckity great? Then I can assume you've got her severed head hidden behind your wiry dead ferret of a frame!
Secretary Harrow!
Dr. Blackwell, I can't believe I'm saying this. But as of right now, you are the fucking director of the soon-to-be-renamed Rentier Institute, with all the perks and privileges entitled therein. But for now, I want you to lock these sons of bitches up for high treason! And after that, you're gonna squeeze every bit of vital information out of the tick that's currently inhabiting the carcass of William Rentier. And once you're done, apply your own damn protocols and put a bullet in its head like you should have done days ago! Are you having some sort of female moment? I fucking want this fucking done right fucking now!
Would you allow me to present a counterproposal? You leave Calico right now and never come back, you lying, sweaty, lecherous, potty-mouthed, flatulent, ugly mustache creep!
You ungrateful swine!
You sure you want to dance that dance?
President Cleveland will know all about this right here. We're having dinner after a sweet-ass musical premiere none of you were invited to because you don't matter!
Jesus, I thought I'd shit myself.
Amelia, that was... potty mouth?
I'm about 90% adrenaline right now, Jesse, so maybe you save your critiques for when my legs stop shaking. Right now, you should go see your father.
I'm surprised Dr. Blackwell didn't punch his...
It's all my fault.
Nerd. Don't blame yourself, kid.
He was a friend.
You should have seen that ugly kiss when I fired his ass with this.
You gotta keep your guard up, Lou. Don't drop your dukes. Yeah.
As you can see, the Regent compound appears to have some unexpected positive side effects.
You know, I'm not the most attentive son, but I could have sworn your leg.
I feel 20 years younger, Jesse. Get the Panzer wagon ready. You and I are gonna find Felicity, just like the old days.
Let's just wait and see how this thing with Harrow's gonna land.
Harrow, pa! That two-bit tyrant could command his way out of an Oklahoma outhouse.
Yeah.
We sure he's all right?
Well, from a purely virological standpoint, he should have turned days ago. If we're seeing nothing by now, I guess the compound works.
I can hear you, you know. Oh, better than ever. Goodness, you sound like Gravener with all your silly worrying.
Where the hell is Edgar?
When he thought you were dead, Edgar went on something of a revenge ride. He tracked down Chester Morgan, thinking that chatterbox might have some insight on Felicity's whereabouts.
I knew that rat son of a bitch was too slippery to croak it.
According to our sources, nowadays he dabbles in arms trafficking. Got himself a hideout in the mountains. Edgar snuck into the hills with a box of dynamite.
If Gravener wants to get himself killed, let him have at it. This freezes up for the matter at hand.
Like hell it does.